so you know, have a going. This is how adult day programming is what. And you know, over there by, but anyway, you know, the way the Shine Daddy, you know, Nigeria. You know, I was in there and he said, Joe G, let me hear what you got. So, you know, I like, hang the way in me. Making me pay. And you know, he was like, hang on, dude. Yeah. And he was like, you know, he said, damn, I got him. I'm gonna tell my son about you. And, we're gonna invite you to the mansion. And there's gonna be hundreds and hundreds of people there. Like, it's going to be all kind of producers, famous people. So, you know, like a couple of days later, me and the Shine Daddy, we got into an argument, and I never go. And, you know, he was too piped up. He was piped up. You know, quit capping, the Red Shine Daddy. Quit capping. So, you know, after that, you know, that man named Keith, he was cool and felt like, what's up, loser? I said, huh? Loser Bandra, what's up? Huh? Hey, man, I'm talking about me and my homeboy named, you know, Jerry was in our store, in the gas station. And, you know, I just hit a note and everybody was licking. And, you know, I turned around to him and said, hey, Jerry, why are these people looking at me? He said, cause you know how to sing. I said, oh, okay. But I went to the other adult day program in in Decatur. And you know, my teacher, you know, Mr. James and, you know, Dr. K, all of them, you know, but, look, we gonna call, you know, what is your, that Cardi B, Chance the Rapper, and T.I., you know, Snoop with a, all right. I was singing a pretty pleasure piece. I did you wrong. And now that tennis show, man, I was a second to go last and you know, I got up there. And I'm talking about every camera, every recorder. I was getting out of the cell phone. And man, I was like, damn. So, you know, when I got through, man, they're like, we gonna, you know, put this on video. I like, oh shit. Yeah, I mean, like, it was one day. I was going with the guy named Tiffany. And the first day I went off of the where that day, you know, I took out where they came to pick me up. I paid for everything. And we go back to the house. You know, I go in the living room and, you know, I just go, went outside. You know, I mean, it ain't, you know, she was, so the second time I went up there, her mama was there, her auntie, cousin, and I was talking about a number of women in the house. I was a boy cousin with her. And, you know, I like Amy Gina. I said, you remember back in the day when you said I know how to sing? I said, I got better. I said, I want to show you. And I hit the jigged egg with it. Walked out of heaven. Man, them folks was screaming. Man, I like damn, Johnny. So, you know, okay. I got in the name Joe Jeezy. You know, when I was, okay, back in the day, you know, my name, you know, used to be J-Y-G. Man, yeah, that when I was young, yeah. I grew up, man. You know, my best friend is a female, and, you know, she like, you know, she had named me Joe G. And, you know, I just, man, I used to, man, tell me, we used to pipe up. I'm talking about we used to pipe up. Not now. You know, I just, you know what I'm saying, see, to me, you know, a woman, you know, I mean, that women like rap, that cool, but a woman prefer a man that know how to sing. That, I mean, it do something to them, fellas. Fellas, if, you know, a man know how to sing, you know, and a woman, man, them women will. And you gonna make the panties wet. So, you know, then it was, another time. You know, I mean, I done had, man, I'm talking about, both them screaming off of me, you know, rain, you know, everything. And I'm like, you know, that man told me, I swear to God, a man, you know, told me, like, Joe G, he like, when I walk up to a female, you know, I mean, they playing hard to get, but, you know, I mean, yeah, you walk up to him, and the first conversation, you know, that's an instant. You're like, you know, I mean, it's just, you're like, what is it about you? And I had it later at center. I like, and then when me catch it, and bite you with back. But, you know, she say, the only reason she can't get with me is because, you know, she works for me, so, hey. But, me catch it. You know, I say, I like, why are all y'all women crazy about me? I like, she like, I don't know, she like, I don't know. She like, maybe, you know, you make us laugh. You tell us, you know, things we want to hear. and you sang to us. And I like, hey, she said, y'all don't feel like it's something about you. You know, I like, well, you know, well, back in the day, well, I've been singing ever since I was 12. But, you know, I mean, my boy improved when I was 33. So, I'm about to go. So, I wish y'all the best. Georgia boy, Joe Jesus. I love you. I love all y'all. You know, represent. You know, and I'm just saying, the ladies, fellas. All right. Bye, y'all. Yeah.